Stay here. I'm going to try and secure a safe path through these canyons.
Let me know if you can reach that massive obelisk we saw. I've never seen anything like it.
August also seems drawn to it. I'm sensing great agitation. August wants to follow you.
Hold August until I'm through, Tiago. It's not safe. It looks like we weren't the first humans here. I'm seeing a number of dead bodies.
The same people whose vehicles we saw? Out in the sand?
Possibly. I'm guessing this party was sent out by Monroy, from that fort. Doesn't look like these guys had much more luck.
Any more clues to who they were, what they were doing here, would be quite fascinating. Keep your eyes open.
Zahidi, I found some writing. Seems to be anthropological notes from a Dr. Indiro Casio.
A scientist among Monroy's people? What did she find?
She was documenting what happened from the day they met the natives. Pax, they called them. Description matches August. She says they were welcomed with open arms.
Pax. Yes, that would certainly fit August. Incredible.
I found some pages written by Monroy, these people's leader. He led the raiding party into this canyon, believing it was the Pharaoh's base, that he could root them out.
Maybe they were trying to help August's people.
Tiago, does August know anything about this Monroy?
I've tried asking, but August won't speak about this place to me.
Path through the obelisk is clear.
August and I are just right behind you, Outrider.
Shouldn't you be waiting in the camp for my signal?
Sorry, August slipped out. I couldn't.
You all have to see this.
August, what happened here?
Incoming! Get out of there! Now!
Shit!
Hide! In there! Go!
giant cockroaches? I'm right here! Just help me! Grab the gun! August, please! Where are you going?
What happened to August?
August's people weren't wiped out by savages.
They became savages.
Why would they do that?
Outrider, we're burying August's body. Do you want to join us?